that motherfuckers ruin the country just cause you listen to country. That's stupid, homies. This land is our land, not just your land. You want an island? Everyone that you elect can afford to buy one. And they're supposed to be working for you, but they're just fucking you. So take them out of office before your children starve and your house gets repossessed. Take them out of office. We need to get them off of our chests. Take them out of office so we can actually fucking breathe and do what we need to do. Get them the fuck out of office before they kill you. Seriously, how do you buy into their shit? They got fucking grins that look like they molested a little kid. And they probably did. It's so fucked up I can't even imagine how you motherfuckers ever decided to vote for them. What the fuck is wrong with this country? Can't you see? It's like right in front of your face that they're fucked up and they're building this place. Seriously, ladies. Did you fucking ever read a book? Did you fail out of school? How the fuck did you get a job? God damn it. You wanna fuck yourselves over, go for it. But I'm trying to fucking fix this country. And if in 2018, you don't elect these motherfuckers out of office, fuck you, I'm leaving this place. Fucking assholes. Fucking incest-loving pieces of shit.